Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. Nothing around about to attack. Alright, so we're going to meet the Necromancers. I think this is from the quest pack? The DF quest pack 1 or DFU quest pack 1? So it started out with Lady Bridwell in Daggerfall letting me claim an artifact. I'm not sure the exact details on that, because she's letting me claim an artifact that is not in her possession. So I must visit the Homonichexa Hole, which is quite a name, and meet a messenger from the Necromancers. I did that. It was a zombie who had a letter. The zombie went, "Letter," or something like that. And, I took the letter off it. And it was an invitation for the King of Worms. So I met the King of Worms here. Where is here? The Drolleton Nest. I met him inside here. Still can't believe how smooth it is when I turn around. I don't know if it's just a smoothing effect, that this is general graphics improvement. So, so now I have to kill an undead monster in the ruins of Wickston Manor, who's created to destroy the operations of the Necromancers. I must have the candle handed to me when I do it. Or I must hold the candle in my hand, or something like that. And then I'll be contacted by the Black One again. I'm guessing the Black One is the King of Worms. So, we're going to Wickston Manor. Before I do that, though, I'm going to do my little thing. I'm not sure if this even works. So I haven't seen Restoration go up for a while. Did crash one time when getting to a place. So, just save. Maybe I'll start throwing some minor bolts or something like that to get my destruction up first. Because I'm healing myself and I'm fully healed, so it might recognize that. So now we're going all the way over here. You notice a rank odor. Something about tripping over a fallen headstone. You come across someone picking some green leaves, a traveling alchemist, perhaps? You stumble over a fallen headstone. Sometimes there are beings here to greet us who are not as friendly. Are you a healer or an alchemist? Let's, like, not attack you. My name is Agrastira Yomfield. I'm a traveling alchemist. Would you like to see my wares? Well, that sounds suggestive, but sure. Chameleon form. No. Cure disease. I'm immune to disease, aren't I? Pleasure doing business with you. I have to go now. Free action. I'll take that. I might know the spell, but I'll just take it. I should know the spell by now, right? Alright, so is it in here? Ruins of Wickston Manor? So I have this mod installed that makes, is supposed to make the outside of the dungeons look like it's supposed. Oh, that was creepy. I didn't know what this was. It just appeared like that. It's supposed to make the outside of dungeons look like they should. What's a sign? Oh. Or is that part of the sign? Who can say? It's still it's still looking like a hill every time. Yeah, I'm not sure this is working correctly. So, going into sneak, which is now sneak and crouch. That's another mod. Which I really installed for you guys. You can see, you can tell when I'm sneaking, so I don't have to press a button and say, I'm sneaking. Otherwise, you'd... It's alright. You'd have to say, well, she's walking awfully slow. Now it's very quiet, but could be humanoid enemies around. Humans don't make any noise for some reason. What's that? I hear a zombie. Doesn't sound that close, but... No secret. Alright. I don't know what kind of undead enemy it's gonna be. That they can't take care of, being necromancers? Someone left a spiked club. And I hear a... bat. Who's afraid of the big black bat? Not I, said the Joker. Huh. We go down and down. I have water. You're being awfully quiet back there. Secret door. No. That was like a minor startle. Zombie's very close. But on the other side of this wall, apparently. Just the same, I must remain vigilant. Huh. Ending in a single door. I hear a spider. I see a spider. On guard, spider! How dare you! Place your hands upon me! Huh. Going down and down, wow. Okay. Bat and door. Hello, bat. Come, face me if you dare. Or just skulk about the corner. You can do that too. Two doors. Of course it doesn't. Oop. Thank you. Alright, this goes on for quite a while. What else might there be? I recognize this layout. It's the same. Let's see if there's any secret open message. No. This way. What's that? I heard that. I don't know if you guys could hear it. That's a spider leg going through the door. Oh, it was waiting for me. Look at that. What's in here? What is that? Oh. Loot. Lich dust. I don't think I've ever found that before. Dragon scales and a bell. I've never found a bell before either. Oops. I suppose it's just gonna tell us how much it weighs. Use it. No. Ring the bell and die. Sorry, guys. I actually picked that lock. I can't believe it. Oh, not steal mode. No. Grab. Why does it keep switching back? But nothing. Why would you lock this? Don't need to put nothing in there. It came from there, right? Didn't? Maybe not. There's a red thing. Well, that's the... That's blood. The red is blood. Lock level 12. I was actually impressed with myself that I picked a level 2 lock. But, yeah, I didn't think that would happen with a level 12 lock. Get in here. Hopefully it's just a loot pile in here and I can rest. Nothing? I clicked on the skull. Really? Nothing. Let's rest. Out here. It's like more maneuverability. A soldier is wandering through the wilderness. We're in a dungeon. And proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Up Tower and I'm lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Balebrone in 13 days. Can you guide me there? No, I'm on a quest. Really? Well, sorry to interrupt your travel. My rest. My stealth skill is improved. 46%. I am almost half stealthy. I was like, who killed that? I killed that. Okay, so we have not yet been up here. I don't know if you guys heard that. That sounded scary as hell. And I don't know if I've ever heard that before. I think I like that sound. They're more rocky now. Rocky walls. The floor is a better... like texture quality than the walls do. And the ceiling is a good texture quality as well. Click the skull? No. Something's gonna come out of a secret door in this corridor and attack me, aren't they? Oh, hi! Mummy? You were a zombie. 275 gold pieces and a holy dagger. So that was a mummy, not a zombie. I really doubt the mummy is the one the necromancers want me to defeat. I mean, what if it is, though? Happens. I don't... this is low because I don't know. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. I don't know if you can light it more than once, if it'll run out, or anything. Just figured I'd give it a try. Lock level 2. Pick the last one. Not that one. More tunnels. Endless tunnels. Thought someone closed the door behind me. Oh, the door closed itself behind me. I'm not hearing that scary monster sound anymore. Oh, I've been here, haven't I? I'm sure there's other places I haven't been, but let's continue this way then. Is that a dead end? Or is it sloping up? I can't tell. Oh, 'cause it's going around the corner. I can't tell with his texture where things are going. Pretty eerie. How's my weapon doing? Slightly used, that's good. Oh wait, I don't have my... I'm going out without my buckler. I used to forget that. I wish I could have a hotkey that will equip the dagger and buckler. You believe I'm still using the same dagger as from the beginning of the game? Well, I didn't surprise you now, did I? Although I one-shot killed you. I think that's the first time I've done that. To anything. That's a skeleton. Oh, cool. So you guys get to see what this looks like. The new animated 3D skeleton is pretty cool looking, I think. They did a really good job with it. Or John Doom, whoever did a really good job with it. Well, that's you're not a... Ow. You are very fast for a mummy. Ow. Damn. So I hear the skeleton warrior and another mummy. The monsters are getting a little tougher. Yes, you see me now. Oh, crap. They pack a bit of a wallop, I see. Oh, you have the high ground. Now I have the high ground, Anakin. Oh. Building up to that skeleton warrior. When it swings its weapon, looks pretty freaking cool. Pardon my freaking French. You can't fool me, it's not really a door opening. If there's any secret. Reveal your secrets. Nope. Okay. The zombie noise is receding. Not the zombie noise, the skeleton noise. So first we're going down, 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 then we're going up, 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 up. And I don't even know if she'd be doing this. Because we're helping the King of Worms to take over the region. Ooh. What's that? There's some coins under there. Oh. 25 gold pieces, a ruby, an icon, and a map. A finely drawn vellum reveals the secret location of the Wickston graveyard, which you record. Is that where we're really supposed to be finding it? Because we're in the Wickston Manor, Ruins of Wickston Manor. And now we uncover the location of Wickston graveyard? Is that where we find our foe? In the graveyard? If I hit map now, I can't look at an outside map from here. So I'll have to get outside to see what I recorded. I'm assuming it's nearby. See if that door opened. Always suspicious of empty rooms like that. I miss Arena where you could try him over and over again. Oh, there you go. What's that? Oh, it's a skull. Hey, Chief! Thought you was making time with the Dusties. Something like that. Wow. Really? Click the thing. Hold on, guys. Alright. That was sneezing. Well. Sorry, Mario. You're... Undead Fiend is in another location. Well, we haven't checked around here yet. I mean, maybe it's just... You can also go there. Our fiend might indeed be in here, after all. And there's places we haven't seen. We still didn't come across the skeleton warrior. There's another mummy. That's where we've been. So, okay, this is one of those where have we gone, where have we not gone type of thing. I was in a dungeon very similar or possibly completely identical to this layout, so we haven't been down here. So it's kind of confusing because... Alright, so if I go forward... Oh, that's a different... Wait a second, what about this then? That leads off from there. Well, that's that empty room. Never mind, that's empty. That's a dead end. Alright, so I can go all the way down if I want and then continue down here. That's where I am. This is all the way back to the beginning. Didn't go that way yet. So is it just those two areas then? Here. And here? So nothing else is jumping out at me, really. Oh, in here. Wait, no, that's the same one. I think that's it. Just two places I haven't gone. Unless this too? Or is that just a room? Wait, I think... That's a room, that's a wall there, okay. So it's those two spaces, those two areas. Tunnels. Whatever I'm trying to say. You know what I mean. You know what I mean, guys. So this way... So I'm gonna go down, make a right, go around. I'll keep checking it. Okay. There's that sound again. Yeah, that's scary sounding. That's probably what we're looking for. So we've gone there, that's a dead end ahead. We've gone in there, that's a dead end as well. So we're moving right and then a right. I do not like that noise. Is it going this way? Down? Yeah. Apparently, yeah, we haven't been there. We've been in that little room here, but not down here. Click the mort. Oh. Take a drink. My mouth's feeling dry. I'm not looking forward to running into whatever's making that sound. That- oh, check him out! Check him out. Look when he swings the sword. Look how awesome that is. He was being quiet in there. Very well done on the skeleton. And I still hear that thing. You are awesome! But I will not allow you to kill me. Oh, look at the way it falls when it dies! That's freaking awesome! Its head's still moving. I love it. So wait, its foot? I'll take the broadsword. Wow, guys. Its head's not moving. That's awesome. I don't like that sound. I lost track of where I was going. Okay. It came out of that room. Alright, so I'm once again, yeah, going forward and then right and down. That took some stamina fight killing that thing. Alright, and it continues on, it's not just a room. We're gonna run into whatever's making that sound. I don't know what it is. Oh, there's a tunnel this way too. Quite extensive chambers here. Let's go this way. Oh, tunnels.
Whoa!
Whoa! Holy crap! I'm panicking. What the? Oh my god, I'm almost dead. That's a lich or something. Did it drain my stamina too, or that just happened by itself? I wonder if it goes back to where it came from? Or if it keeps looking for me, or it just wanders around aimlessly. Dodging improved? I dodged the thing, that's good to know. That was a lich or something, I think. That was scary as hell. What am I doing? Don't panic and heal yourself. Wait. Is that it? No. Oh. Saving, that's what I wanted to do. That's tough. Down this way, right? Yeah, and then down. It wasn't making noise. Look, there it is. Oh, you see me.